the Spirit leads, he bears fruit in the life of the hearer. The hearer then becomes a doer of the word because of that revelation knowledge imparted. Because the hearer receives by the vehicle of faith, is responsive to the word of the Spirit, and is led to take that revelation into their heart. Doing so will allow the believer to produce action in alignment with heaven's desire. Like Jesus prayed, "Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven."